Hi guys, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Samatabuk International Schools, and this is science session. Okay, in this session today we're gonna revision or we're gonna revise lesson 4, how do scientists find answers. Okay, this is session 3, lesson 4, how do scientists find answer, and this is revision. In the revision, we have the games or the Christmas tree games. Okay, let's try to start with number 1. Choose the correct answer. What are steps that help you investigate? So, steps, when I see steps, I know it's scientific. Okay, steps, it's scientific method. They both start with S. Okay. Steps, so it's scientific method. Scientific method is some steps that help me to answer the questions or to investigate. Okay, so here it's scientific method. Okay guys, let's try 6. Maybe write T if it true or F if it false. You do the test more than once. Okay, think with me. During the test, we do one test with water, another without water. So we do it more than one. And we can repeat it again and again to make sure from the answers or the results. So it's true. Excellent. We do the test more than once. Okay, let's try 10 maybe. But the steps of the investigation in the right order. Number the step 1, 2, and 3. Okay, we have here test, record, ask. We start with what? Can you tell me? First, we ask a question. Excellent. Then we record? No. We make the test. If we make the test, we can record some data from the test. Excellent, guys. So it's ask number 1, test number 2, 3. We're gonna record some results from the test. Okay. Let's try another one, maybe 7. Okay, it's true or false. Write T if it true, F if it false. The first step in the scientific method is to ask a question. Is this true or false? True, excellent. It's the first step. Good job, guys. Okay, let's try 2 maybe. 2, it's choose. What means to look for answers to questions? Test or investigate or scientific method? Investigate. Excellent. Investigate like Conan, المحقق Conan, and المفتش كولومبو, maybe النقيب خلفان, or the scientists. They look for answers to the questions. They investigate. Excellent. Let's try 3 maybe. Okay, choose the correct answer. What is or number 3, it's very important to what your hypothesis. I do what to the hypothesis? I test it or investigate or scientific method? Huh? I can hear you. Test. Excellent. Test your hypothesis. I have to make the test to see if the hypothesis true, sahiha, or false. It's supported or not supported. Okay, let's try maybe 4, maybe. Write true or false. Scientific methods have one step. Scientific methods have one step, guys. You think? No, it have more than one, maybe 5, 6. So it's false, okay? False. Let's try 5, maybe. Write true or false. An investigation is an experiment or test. Here he means that the investigation, I use experiment or test to look for answers. To look for answers like Conan and the scientists, مفتش كولومبو, maybe النقيب خلفان. So it's true. Excellent, guys. So it's back again. 8. Let's try 8. Which step do scientific method include? Okay, which one? It's in the scientific method. A, only do the test once? We do the test once? No, we know this is wrong. Okay, let's back again. B, change many things to see what happens? No, we just change one thing, so this is wrong. Okay, C, plan a fear test? Or D, don't worry about recording your results. I don't record? No, I record the data and the results. So it's C, plan a fear test. Excellent, guys. So let's try 9. Write the missing steps in the scientific method listed below. Here we can find ask a question, make your what. I make my what. Can you tell me? Hypothesis or toys? Can you tell? Hypothesis, of course. Hypothesis, it's possible answer for the question. Okay. Then we plan a fair test, do your test, collect and record your data. Last one, we draw a what? Painting or conclusion? Conclusion. Excellent, guys. It's conclusion. Super. Okay. We have 11. This picture we can find Conan. Conan here in the picture, look for answer. So he investigate, do investigation or just play some games? Investigation. Excellent, guys. Good job. Okay, let's try 12. Here we can find those papers have some paintings, some words, numbers, photos maybe. So this is information. I have it when I record it when I'm doing while I'm doing the test. So this is data or just some box? Data or box? Data. Excellent, guys. Data. Excellent. So 13, empty, have no question. Let's try the star, 20. Okay, and 20, we can find those two pictures. We want to know the right word. Here they find some possible answers for the question. So the right word here, hypothesis or maybe light, like this light. Huh? Hypothesis or light? Hypothesis. Excellent, hypothesis. Good job, guys. Okay, this is all for today. Thanks for watching. And see you next time, inshallah, guys. Bye.